So, you want to benchmark and track your FPS on Mac? Well, today, I'm going to help you with just that. FPS, otherwise known as frames per second, simply means the number of frames your Mac computer can produce on screen per second. Monitoring your frames per second on Mac is an essential part of the gaming process. It allows you to test your Mac's power and make sure you are best utilizing your Mac's resources to receive the smoothest gaming experience possible. When monitoring your FPS, you should aim for at least a steady frame rate of 30. However, hitting 60 FPS or over is often preferred. Many low-end Mac models currently don't have the ability to get far beyond 60 FPS. So a steady frame rate at 60 will give you the smoothest gaming experience on most Mac models. Keep all this in mind when adjusting your graphic settings and attempting to hit a set frame rate. There are currently two ways to track your frame rate on Mac. The first and easiest way is to use Steam's in-game FPS counter. For those of you who don't know, Steam is a gaming platform that offers the most Mac games, over 8,000 in fact. Make sure you have it installed to follow this part of the guide. Open Steam and go up to Preferences. Head to the In-game tab and find In-game FPS Counter. Now choose your preferred placement for the FPS counter. I personally use top left as it is less distracting. Now, restart Steam and head into a game to start monitoring your FPS. Remember, this method only works with Mac games supported on the Steam platform. Your next option is to track your FPS with the application Cantered, which is available from Mac Gamer HQ or via the link in the description. Cantered is a good FPS tracker for games which are not available on Steam or have been bought from another platform. Beyond just monitoring your FPS, this app can record the frame rate and output a detailed graph of how the game performed on your system. To obtain Cantered, download the app from their website and find it in your downloads folder. Drag this folder into Applications. Go into Applications, find Cantered, right-click it, and click Open. This tells your Mac that Cantered is a safe app. You only have to do that once, by the way, right-clicking it and then opening it like that. Before you start monitoring the FPS with Cantered, launch a game like you normally would. Once the game has started, exit to the desktop and find Cantered. To do this, you can press Command plus Tab and then select Cantered, or go into the game's display options and change it to Window Mode. With Cantered open, click the plus button, then Running. Find your game from the list and click Add. If your game doesn't appear, click Show Hidden Apps. Select your game in Cantered and click the Launch button. A frame rate counter should appear in the corner of your monitor now. Go back to your game and start playing or benchmarking. Cantered requires macOS 10.10 Yosemite or newer and is compatible with any game that uses OpenGL for graphics rendering. It may work with games utilizing Apple's new Metal API, but it is still not fully optimized. What's also worth noting is that a few games have an inbuilt benchmark feature, which include most Feral Interactive games. This feature shows you a simulation of how your Mac can handle different environments in a game, usually ending with your highest FPS, average FPS, and lowest FPS. It's a very powerful feature. And that's it. Pretty simple, if you ask me. I hope this has helped you to improve your experience when gaming on Mac. Let me know if you have any issues with what you've seen here, or check out my other video called Mac Gaming Boost FPS with the 6 Methods, which is on screen now or in the description. Anyway, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.